with the Jeeves.
Oh, I know.
Side of the side.
Yeah.
That's my story.
They built these things over Joe Schmo farm kids, drive it. This thing broke down, the guy in the front got out and fixed it. German tank call broke down, he guy jump out, call the Mercedes mechanic, come out and fix it.
This one was built 41.
We left all our tanks over there when we came.
They didn't need them. Just because they gave them to France, they gave them to Norway, they gave them to whoever wanted to give them to Israel. They just, there you go, here, take.
Have a tank.
Oh, that's what they're doing there.
No, German.
No, the last time they used them was Korea.
Alright, we gotta go. We got more people coming up. Come on, big boy. So that's an old tank, one of the first ones.
They still use them. They changed up. If you put in $1, I'll let you have one. If you put in $5, you can have one. If the money is, it's a donation, okay? You just put, drop it in the can there, and that donation goes to the track, all right? Whatever you feel, all right? We're not going to sit here and charge you $9 million, okay? I say, just be careful down there. Try not to rush everybody up. We're gonna be here all day, we're not leaving.
So cool.
I'm guessing it still runs?
Yes.
How else do you think they got out of here?
We drove it out on a truck and then we drove it from there. If you look right behind you, you can see where we tore up the field when we turned.
Oh, yeah. How fast can you go?
Top speed downhill with a tailwind, 22 miles an hour. Just be careful. Remember, if you slip and fall, the tank will win. It won't dent. It won't break. It doesn't bite. You can look inside. Go ahead, look. It won't bite you.
You're going to throw her in there.
Oh yeah, you can. You see that there? You step there. Step on the seat. So.
It's really rather easy climbing it up. That seat actually folds up. When the hatch is left, it opens up. The commander's right there. Now, this won't be here. The only time they use this. Then the next version of the tank, they go, you know what, maybe we should put a hatch for the loader to get out of. There's three people out there climbing here. The problem is, these two people got killed. That guy's still alive. He has to move these bodies.
That's a nice
thought. Hey, what is this tank? A light
tank? That's an M3 Stewart.
And what era?
It's also, that's a same year, World War II.
I mean, I understand that, but I mean, it's the desert about time or
43, 44.
Oh, okay. Okay.